I see a light through here.
Jammed?
Yeah.
Okay. Not happening.
Told you.
Just checking.
They're gonna come back to Jackson after us.
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their airship.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
They did. How long has Gina been this city?
A couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet. You don't cry, girl.
Okay.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
Who did you hear it from?
Top man himself. We make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units, and then take the fight to the stars.
But last time...
It won't be much last time.
I'm nervous.
We're all nervous.
They have the whole coast covered. They're gonna shoot us out of the goddamn water.
Hey, a fake.
You seem like them.
Like this choice, man.
Kevin! Fucking ambush! That way! It came from that way!
Kevin! behind them!
Yeah, on it!
Wolves, man. So trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about it. Seraphines or something. Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky. Okay, now what?
Maybe we can head down there? What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait. What was happening here?
A gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
You were born in the wrong time, man.
look at this mess?
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info.
Damn it.
Looks like we're swimming. Okay. Where now?
Infected.
Hear anything. Is that it?
Yeah, I think so.
Got more!
Okay. Now that's it.
This place looks like a dead end.
Yeah. I think you're right.
Go Team Jackson.
Fuck these motherfuckers.
Couldn't have said it better.
That end.
Think you can get through there?
Let's see.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but, not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
pretty messed up, putting fungus in the kids section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Oh. Yeah, I guess so. Do you have a favorite book as a kid?
Yeah. Battle Ghosts. It's about these space marines who fight off...
Ghosts?
Alien ghosts.
Sound... like something you'd like.
Okay. What about you, smartass?
Well... my mom only had this one kid's book. The Root Child. About this boy who turns into a forest to save the village.
Okay.
To keep things fresh, though, my mom would improvise different endings. This one time, the boy just let the whole village die. It gave me nightmares.
It's dark. It was really sweet she did that.
Yeah. Mom's a sweetheart. She's gonna go crazy when she hears about this baby.
Sure. I could see that.
Jesus. What happened up here? These guys really have it in for each other.
I think it goes back years.
Wonder how it all started. Well.
This place is fucked.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah.
Good job, boy.
Bravo, Mason.
I'm
ready to
do this. I'm sure it ain't easy driving a boat back here.
First one on the fucking beach.
You'll get your chance. We all will.
Come on.
Go. I'll watch your back.
Packard! Light him up!
Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too.
Think Abby picked the aquarium on purpose because it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Crossing this.
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on. This way.
Try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
Place is wrecked.
You don't say. Come on.
Need a hand?
You four, take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, we hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We'll have more than enough people to take care of one time.
Oh.
Get to the marina through here.
No. We're taking a boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
What
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
Engine back up.
Go.
Where'd you go?
Come on, talk to me.
Zoe? Everything all right?
Just getting started. Come on, let's look for supplies. Get our minds off this ship.
Man, I've been antsy for this attack, and now we're just in this holding pattern. Come on, and let them keep picking us off? Come on, got it.
It's the gun! Call it!
Thank you.
Nice try!
Please go through. Thank you. Francisco. Kidding me? Damn it.
Damn it! We got the smoke! Over here!
Okay. Right. course. Would have been too easy.